In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to select multiple objects in Canva, group them, and move them all together. So I just started with a template in Canva, and when I hover my mouse over all these elements, you can see they're all individual. Now, if I want to move, let's say this tan box, I want to move it down a little bit, I would have to select multiple elements in my design. An easier way would be to select them all together and move them down at once instead of having to move them individually. To select multiple elements in this piece, all you have to do is hold down shift and click. So let's select each of the text elements here. I'll also select the background and this little graphic that's laying on top. So by holding down shift and clicking each of those, it selects them all at once. So now I can move this around as a group. To take this a step further, you could also group these elements by right-clicking and say group. Now they are one element. To ungroup, you would right-click and just say ungroup. So that's how you select multiple elements in a design in Canva. Follow Crye Studio for more Canva tutorials. Thanks so much.